Hi, I'm Mike Hartman, Product Marketing with ST's Microcontroller and Microprocessor Product Group. I'm here at ST's Developers Conference in Santa Clara, California, and what we're showing today is the STM32MP1, our multi-core microprocessor. So if we take a look at the STM32MP1, it leverages a lot of the history that we have with the STM32 microcontroller family, bringing forth the STM32 Cube ecosystem, as well as bringing a Linux operating system with OpenST Linux distribution. If we take a look at the architecture, it's a single or dual ARM Cortex-A7, which is where you would be running Linux, and an ARM Cortex-M4, which is where you would be running an RTOS or Bare Metal. We also integrated an OpenGL compliant 3D graphics core. All of your high performance would be done on the left-hand side here on the dual ARM Cortex-A7s, and that's where you would have your high performance memory interfaces, display interfaces, and connectivity. And we would also, on the Cortex-M4 side, you would have your real-time functionality. These connectivity interfaces here on the bottom can be flexibly allocated to either the Linux domain with the Cortex-A7s or to the real-time side with the Cortex-M4. The demonstration that we're showing is our STM32MP1 evaluation platform. What we have here is on the Linux side, we have a high-performance graphics user interface that's done by our partner Crank Software. And then on the Cortex-M4 side, running in real time, we have an FOC, field-oriented control, motor control algorithm that is handling the motor control of this motor over here. Beyond the STM32, we also have a large ecosystem. And so with the ecosystem, we have, of course, the software and the software tools, OpenST Linux, the Cube HAL and firmware packages, the Cube MX, tool that allows you to have quick configuration of the STM32MP1, and then the Cube Programmer, which obviously you program the boards with. From the hardware standpoint, we have both discovery boards and evaluation boards, and there's also a large partner ecosystem with SOMs and SIPs that are available in the market. And then, of course, from a support standpoint, we have our worldwide support ecosystem directly from ST, but also from partners throughout the world. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you take a look at the STM32MP1. Thank you.